Electroharmonix shrinks the microcutron down to the nanocutron. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Electroharmonix has expanded its range of Qutron envelope filters with the nanocutron, a more compact version of the microcutron, with an added volume control. The pedal now has four controls: drive, to adjust how hard the envelope is pushed by your playing dynamics, Q to set the peak bandwidth of the filter, volume for the overall output level, and a mode switch to select between low-pass, band-pass, and high-pass filters. Other than the added volume control and the smaller enclosure, however, the Nano Qtron is familiar territory for fans of the rest of the Qtron range. It can still create quacking filter sweeps ranging from subtle to intense, stacking well with overdrive. The pedal features true bypass switching, ships with a 9V battery, and lists for $106.40. Find out more at x.com. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.